Secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed. But if either of you knows be now and just then, for be assured that if any persons are joined together, otherwise than as God's word doth go on, their marriage is not lawful. Amen. Wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest day of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as she both shall live?
I will.
Tijesunimi. Wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou obey him, serve him, love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live? Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Thomas, Manny, you are my best friend, my confidant, my rock, my soft place, and the only one who knows truly how soft and corny I am. If standing here in this moment about to marry you, the person I have loved since I was 18. If I'm being honest, I struggled and maybe procrastinated writing these vows because I couldn't fathom how to summarize to you in only a few minutes what your love and this journey together have meant to me over the years. You know, I love romantic comedies, but I never quite imagined love playing out for me in that dramatic, comical, unexpected way I've learned to expect from rom-coms. And then I met you. You know those moments when you misplace something and you look everywhere for them, but you can't seem to find it, find what you're looking for anywhere, until you stop looking for it, and then it magically appears from right under your nose. That's what finding you has felt like. You saw me at a time when we were still strangers. I was crying in a stairwell. I didn't think anyone was looking, and I didn't even want to be seen, but you saw me, you stopped, and you comforted me in that moment, and you have kept seeing me, hearing me, and comforting me after all those years. Through every victory, every breakdown, every anxious thought, you see through every brave face I put on to the world around me. You see me for who I am in my entirety, and I'm so grateful for that. I think there's significance for me in your name being Emmanuel, God with us. Because the way you love me reminds me so much of God's love for me. In that when I am at my worst, you embrace me all the more. When I try to push you away, you draw me closer. And when I don't feel deserving, you remind me that I am. For all the ways that you have showed up for me and the person you've been for me, promised or not promised, today I commit myself to you with these promises. I promise to step out of my head intentionally to make sure I'm seeing you for who you are rather than my perceptions of you. Like a true Aries, I like to win arguments, but I promise to be your teammate and remember that when we have an argument, it's not me against you, it's us against the issue. I promise to try and stop overcomplicating things. I promise not to run away from conflict, but work hard to calm myself so that I can be present in every difficult conversation with you. I promise to not starve you as long as you continue to support my eating out habits. I promise to be your person in every success and challenge. I promise to cover you and our future family in prayer. I promise to remember why we are standing here today. So Bell Hooks wrote, love is an act of will. We do not have to love, we choose to love. I promise that I will choose to love you today, tomorrow, and every day to come.
Friends and loved ones who witnessed
unconscious persons of divine grace and love. As these two young people, Lord God, begin their journey toward to becoming one, we ask, O God, that you would lead them, that you would guide them every step of the way. We pray, Lord God, hoping that you would have your way. Pray, Lord God, that you would keep them safe, that you would allow them to grow together, O God, how you recognize them as they come closer to you, Lord. They come closer to one another.